For the first time, we're getting a look at the beer bandits that hit a Midtown Buc-ee's. When the clerk doesn't let them get away, the suspects pull a gun, and it is all caught on camera. The two suspects walk into the 60th and Center location Monday morning just after 3, and the confrontation begins. Watch as the clerk notices as they try to bust out with a couple of boxes of beer bottles. The 50-year-old clerk jumps over the counter and chases them outside. He grabs one crook and throws him to the ground. Then, listen closely. His partner fires one shot, and then another. The bullets don't seem to bother the clerk. He chases the suspects again. They only got away with one case. The rest of the beer left in the parking lot. The clerk calls 911. And tells operators he's okay. Take a look again. Do you know the beer bandits? If you were in the area at the time, call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP. You could be eligible for a reward.